And Memphis police are searching for a man who has been missing since last month. Now, we just found out about his disappearance earlier this afternoon. Take a look at your screen. This is 43-year-old Antonio Smith, and he was last seen September 1st along North Dunlap. Investigators say his mother reported him missing and is worried about his safety. He's said to be 5'11", weigh around 150 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. And if you see him, you are asked to call police immediately.